Look, I'm sure Jesse is a good driver, but you already got a great one.
He's had a bad year. He didn't finish three races.
All right, we're a team. You know, just because he's behind the wheel, you cannot pin this on him.
Okay, Richmond.
Richmond was his fault, but in his defense, he saw a cloud that looked like Abraham Lincoln. I mean, it was... Yeah.
Can I have everyone's attention, please? Well, it's been a great ride, but Catherine's moving back home and taking over. Guys, meet your new boss.
You gotta be kidding me. I have underwear older than her.
I don't want to fire anyone, but I'm gonna do what I have to do to win.
She can't fire us all. We're a family. Jake is like a son to me. Chuck is like a brother. Money. Amir is...
I found a mint. Or a Xanax. Either way, it can only help. No, it's a pebble.
Think of this as war. Our best odds are to stick together.
No! Oops, I missed.
Oh no, you just nailed the fawn.
How do you like your car set up?
Jake just hits the gas and tries to finish first.
I'm guessing that's also how he is with his ladies.
Oh. Yeah, it is.
When have I ever let you guys down?
What about that time I got arrested in Jacksonville?
I'm not talking about little stuff, okay?
There's nothing stopping us from being a top 10 team by the end of the season. Top 20? Top 20. Jay can make top 20, right, Jay?
No, now he's sleeping.
We had a meeting at 9.
Well, no one told me.
Did you turn on your notifications?
Yeah. It's on now. Got it.